Alright, so these carts are pretty amazing. You can do a lot of upgrades and stuff. You see I got air horns up top, light bars, underglow, air shocks, the whole shebang. But one thing that is very difficult to change is the fact that these fenders freaking suck.